So we're leaving the cottage today to go fly an airplane, learn how to fly. Right, Sammy?
Right.
So why are we doing this?
Okay, why are we doing this? All right, so I had this great idea that since I've been 1 year now cancer-free, I just had my scan back this week, I wanted to do something fun and exciting. And COVID is now finally deciding to disappear. We can all agree that 2020 has been a dumpster fire. So I decided to do something fun. I wanted to make it a surprise for Luke. We've been obsessed with this YouTube channel, Mike Patey and his planes, Draco and Scrappy. So yeah, so we've been talking about wanting to fly, so we're finally doing it. I wanted to keep it a surprise, but I couldn't, so Luke's known since last night. He's excited, I'm excited. Let's go do this.
Yeah, so we're both excited. So anyways, let's get out of the boat and get to the airport and get up in the sky. So we've arrived. So the planes look pretty small. I don't think I've flown in a small plane before, not that small. I've flown on like a private jet size plane, but never one of those. So, new experience for sure. I'm a little nervous. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. So we just had our debrief. Getting ready to go up in the sky. We're gonna fly along the Ottawa River, go over the cottage, see everything from the sky. Beautiful day.
Thank you.
had my first flying lesson. It was a little bit uneasy at first, and then I got the feel of the plane, and the controls are really sensitive. They you put in like a millimeter of input and the plane reacts instantly. So I'm a little bit more confident now, and I can't wait till my next lesson. And Sam had a great time, eh, Sammy?
Oh, I had a blast.
Yeah, look at that sun.
We were up there.
Yeah, we were up there. We were in the sky.
We flew all the way from Armfrier across to the Quebec side, and there's a fire over there.
Yeah, there's a fire over there.
All the way up the Ottawa River to Portage.
Yeah.
Flew over Renfrew, Burnstown.
Alright guys, well, hope you enjoyed it. I got a lot of footage to go through. So, anyways, talk to you later. Bye.